Moving on. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Galaxy Chaos face off against the Cleveland Burns. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hogan, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Second down and six. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. They run it for a yard. Third down and 9.
Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking up field. He can go all the way. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Oh, did he take a punishing hit? You ever had your light? gets knocked out like that, Bricks?
Yeah, the waitress at the Boo Booters chicken wings last night? Oh, yeah, and then the police horses out front in the stadium earlier. That was just a joke slap,
but the horse took it seriously.
Not surprised. And it's first and ten.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. First and ten. Chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. It's first and ten. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and ten. Freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and ten. And they call a ginormous dirty trick. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First and ten. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
Third down and the punter is warming up. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
got cheered. It's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9. I personally think that the ginormous... Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble!
He's got a case of fumbleitis!
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. He turned into a mutant fireball with that flame on dirty trick, and anything he touches gets flamey. Just keep pounding the ball in the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. Nicely done. Picks up 3 on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and 7.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and 10. First down and 6. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, friend. He's running from his team. It's clear.
Just one. Just in some fun-a-dance time.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
First and 10. Good thing they had a drug test in the end. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now.
The coach isn't liking that call.
Oh, his head just exploded.
What a miss.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Third down and long.
He should apply for the Mutant Volleyball League.
Hey, don't give the fans any ideas. The commish already spends all day on Twitter shooting down rumors. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Rainbow, and he snags the punt.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and 10. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and 5. Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. Calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Second down and 6. First down. And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
You're telling me. Nice run.
No, the quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do?
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first. And that'll be their final timeout. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And he scores! And that big fella looks and dances just like my mother-in-law.
Wait, it is your mother-in-law, if I'm not mistaken.
You know what? You're running.
Call a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I made a really good one, Grim. And then the doors open and the team cheerleaders get on. Oh, that's when small talk is really put to the test. Man, this guy could teach you a thing or two, Grim.
He's an orc, Grim. Probably only knows a thing or two.
Hey, want me to tell him what you just said?
There's no need for that. Let the man dance. And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the Halftime Show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. A 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
I just made the commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Third down and 5. Bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. First and 10. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First down and 3. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and three. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and ten. He picks up a two. And that'll be second and eight to go. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. First and ten. Looks like the defense called a ginormous dirty trick. It's a whole lot of player right there. I'll say this, the offense is putting together a hell of a drive here. And the defense is just getting schooled out there. First down and six. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and six. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
I'm not saying the ref has been bribed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Second down and long. And the offense jumps offside. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down in a mile. Third down and nine. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's
It's first and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
Never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left
and a step to the right.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
What are you trying to impress you now?
Boom! The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down and 7. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3. Gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? First down and 9. Carrier saying, well done.
Bang, baby.
Touchdown. Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. It's first and 10. He is fighting for every yard, and he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. It's a nice catch for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Whenever a player gets big like this, it reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. He's at the 40. The 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown! Defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and 10. The defense called a warp speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and 4. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stop them into the ground.
Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. They're going for 2 points. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Oh, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Briggs.
onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a position.
Stealing ain't right, Glenn. It just ain't right.
The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down. They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. And it's first and ten. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, and then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult it.
They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. And it's first and ten. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. Second down and two. Well, that play didn't work. They'll have to rethink that. And that's the last timeout. The D has to either break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
As long as something gets broke, right?
Third and two. First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First and eight to go. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and seven. They pick up three on a short pass. Third and four. Will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
My own wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom.
Okay.
Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every other...